And one man is dead, another in the hospital after a shooting that happened last night in Avondale. Police say Kenneth Schroeder was shot and killed at a home on Hale Avenue. The other victim was transported to UC Medical Center, where he is receiving treatment. So far, they have been unable to find the shooter. If you have any information on this murder, you're being asked to call Crimestoppers 513-352-3040. You can remain.